very old friend came by today. 'Cause he was telling everyone in town of the love that he'd just found. And Marie's the name of his latest flame. He talked and talked, and I heard him say that she had the longest, blackest hair, the prettiest green eyes anywhere. And Marie's the name of his latest flame. Though I smiled, the tears inside were a-burning. I wished him luck and then he said a goodbye. He was gone, but still his words kept returning. What else was there for me to do but cry? Would you believe that yesterday this girl was in?